Great question. When you have fluid in the knee, the best thing to do is figure out why is that fluid there. Is it arthritis, meniscal damage, a chondral injury? Once you can figure that out, you can target it with anti-inflammatories and sometimes drain the knee if you need to.